I'm a career and vocational trainer, and mostly in natural renewables and renewable energy. Now, I've been a volunteer at West Charlotte, but some of the limitations of volunteering, to be a mentor with the students, you have to develop a relationship. You have to have a strong relationship, not only in that class, but you have to meet them sometimes outside of the class. Now, what I have found out with the students I was mentoring, that getting access to the teacher, you know, they had problems with students, and I tried to follow up with the teacher. They wouldn't answer the email. They wouldn't answer the phone. I come into class and do a presentation. You can be on your phone texting, but you can't answer my text when you got a problem with a student. So that's one of the issues, you know, as a volunteer, and other volunteers in here can speak on the same thing who volunteered at West Charlotte, that needs to be addressed. And another issue is accountability. When I help a kid, I like to have a plan to say, you're here, and I want to move you here. Because I know one thing that bleeds a police bullet is a job where you don't have to be outside on the street. So let's get some accountability as where we're going to go and what we're going to do with the kids, and then track it and measure it.